A Taawun compound consists of 155 units. Most of them are apartments. And we have 26 villas over there. It's also a semi-closed compound where only residents can access the compound. However, each villa has its access to the outside of the compound. It consists of a swimming pool, a tennis court, a KG, litter market as well. A Taawun compound's investment is about 200 million. It's located on the corner in a town, which is almost the corner of Riyadh, next to the new government developments, Gosi developments on the eastern road of Riyadh. The units there are smaller, it occupies more, it inhabits more people with less unit space. And you know, kind of less quality than a rehab and a nafil compound. Yeah, the demography are let's say executives, middle management, usually Arabs like these compounds. Arabs usually don't like the closed, highly secured compounds. They like the facilities, the green areas, the swimming pools. But you know, as they have visitors more than Westerns, usually they are the target market of these types of compounds.